Hello dear students, today we will solve exercise 9.3, that is formation of differential equation. Formation of differential equation when its general solution is given. General solution means what? General solution means a relation between x and y, that is the value of y in terms of x and involving some constants. If there are one constants, two constants, three constants, then the order of differential equation will vary. When suppose we are given like this c1x plus c2x square, just we are giving like this, then this relation contains two constants, that is our differential equation will be of order 2. If it contains one constant, then differential equation will contain first order derivative. Okay, so this type of relation which satisfied differential equation called solution, general solution, because there are constant present and we also know what is particular solution. But whenever we given general solution of a curve, of a general solution of a differential equation, then we can get its equation also from that solution. Okay, and this relation is called primitive. Clear? So suppose we are given y equals to mx, relation between x and y, the value of y in terms of x. Here m is a constant. Okay, here m is a constant, single constant. So, and here we see that if we give different values to m, then we can get different curves, here line. Y equals to, suppose m equals to 1, 2, 3 and so on, x, y equals to 2x, y equals to 3x, this type of equation we will get, all are equation of line but different line, that is m is a constant. If we give different values to this, then we can get like this, that is it represents a family of curves, well constant vary, this type of y equals to a, this line, this line, this line, this line, passing through, line passing through origin. So, solution of differential equation, general solution represents family of curves, here family of lines. From this general solution, we can get its differential equation, formation of differential equation of this family of curves. This family of curves, so differential equation, we know if there is one constant, then first order differential equation we will get. So if one constant, then just one time differentiate it. This is given, equation 1, and one time differentiate, sure, dy upon dx with respect to x on both sides, we can differentiate it, m of dx by dx 1, we get like this, dy by dx equals to m is this first time differentiation. Okay, one time differentiate, we can get like this, equation 2. Now from these two equation we can eliminate constant term. So here dy by dx over m, so we can put the value of m here, or from here we see that y equals m equals to y by x, so dy upon dx equals to what? Y by x from here. Here this can be written x dy by dx minus y equals to 0. That is x y dash minus y equals to 0. This is our differential equation. This is family of curves. What? Family of curves. And its differential equation is this. Its differential equation. Its differential equation is this. So from general solution we can find differential equation. Okay, this is the formation of differential equation. So process is what? If one constant, then one time differentiate, then the given relation, one equation, and one time, after one time differentiation, we get a new relation, that is equation 2. By using this two equation, we can eliminate constant. There will be derivative, first order derivative. So this is differential equation. If there are two constants, suppose, if there are two constant plus c also, then again one time we differentiate it. Again we one time we differentiate, because if there are two constants, then we will get two arbitrary constants. Two arbitrary constants, then we will get second order derivative. So first time differentiate, we get y dash, and again differentiate, we get y double dash. The relation will be third, first, second, third. By using these three equation, we have to eliminate two constants and we can get second order differential equation. That is the formation of second order differential equation. Okay. So, very simple process here. Suppose equation involving what? X, y dash, and x, y and constant is equals to 0. This is simple equation involve y relation of y and x with one constant. Then its solution will be what? X, y dash equals to 0. Because a will be eliminated and one time differential can get. If suppose there are two constants, relation between y and x, there are two constants, then we will get like this, x, y dash, y double dash equals to 0, involving y and y double dash. If there are three constants, then third order derivative is also present in the equation. It is solution, it is differential equation. Okay, so just for understanding the method clearly, we will solve exercise 9.3. First question. Here questions. Form differential equation representing the family of curves by eliminating arbitrary constants A and B here. First question, second, third. So solution first. Given what? X by A, Y by B equals to 1. Here, given X by A plus Y by B equals to 1. This is given equation. Just arbitrary constants are two arbitrary constants. So, two time differentiation. So, given first equation, differentiate with respect to X on both sides. Our method is very simple. Two arbitrary constants, two time differentiate. One arbitrary constant, one time differentiate. And eliminate arbitrary constants. Here, differentiate with respect to x on both sides, we get first time differentiation. So what? With respect to x 1. So 1 by a plus differentiation of y, what? Y dash. 1 by b, dy by dx means y dash equals to 0 for right side differentiation. So from here, this is second equation. Okay, this is second equation. Here we know here two constants are present, so one time again differentiate. So again differentiate. Why differentiation? Because there are two arbitrary constants. So second time differentiation with respect to x, we get what? Constant 0 plus 1 by b y double dash equals to 0 implies y double dash equals to 0 free from constants. So this is the differential equation, which is free from arbitrary constant. So it is required differential equation of second order, because there are two arbitrary constants, so second order differential equation. This is our differential, this is our solution. Clear? Very simple. Now question second, y is equal to a b square minus x square. Question second, y square equals to b x square minus a square. This is given. Y square equals to a b square minus x square. Sorry. A b square minus x square. This is given. Y square equals to a b square minus x square. Here also two arbitrary constants. Here also two arbitrary constants. A and b. So first term differentiation. Differentiate with respect to s on both sides. So we can differentiate it. Here differentiation of y square with respect to x, what? 2y dy by dx. This is with the differentiation to 2y y dash. So 2y y dash 2y dy by dx equals to here. A is arbitrary constant. So b square 0 minus 2x. This is our differentiation, first term differentiation. Okay, so this is equals to what? 2y y dash equals to minus 2ax. This is equation 2, first term differentiation. We know we have to differentiate once again it. Clear? So again differentiation, because there are two arbitrary constants. So here a present. So now differentiate 2 from both side, 2 can be cancel out. So differentiation of y dash with respect to x. Here first function, second function, we can suppose. So here first function y dash and second as it is plus first function and differentiation of second y double dash. Okay, this is the differentiation. 2 can say this is left side differentiation and right side minus a minus a. Just we will get minus a. Differentiation of x is 1, so you will get like this. Clear? Now this is equation third after second term differentiation. Now for eliminating, we see that here this, this and this. From this two equation, because 1, 2, 3, either of 1 to 3, any 2, anything, or we can use 3 equations. Our target is what? Getting a relation involving derivatives and without arbitrary constants. So from here, minus a equals to, we can put here minus value of this, or we can divide this by this, or this by this, etc. So here, from equation, put value of minus a from 3 in 2. We can do anything, divide this by 2 also for eliminating a. Here minus a, in place of minus a, we put link this here. We get what? Into 2 to cancel. Y dash equals to minus a means this. Y dash plus y double dash. This is minus a into x. Clear? So now we can set it. Here x into y dash, so xy y dash multiplication plus x y dash minus y dash equals to g. So we can write finally x y dash plus x minus 1 y dash equals to g. So this is our differential equation involving double derivative, second order derivative, first order derivative, and x and y without constant. So this is differential equation, formation of differential equation. Okay, so we can also tell you the answer. 9.3, x y dash x, sorry, here y double dash, so we can write like this, y dash square. Okay, y dash square. So xy y double dash plus x y dash square minus y dash. This is answer. Okay. So xy double dash plus x y dash square minus y dash equal to 0. This. So yeah, y dash square. Okay, square. These are square, so y dash square divided by x square. So xy y double dash plus x y dash square minus y dash. This is our differential equation. This is the solution. Okay, two arbitrary constants, so we have to eliminate that. Clear? This was the question what? 2. Okay, now take question 3. 4, 5. They are same, but here we have to solve only 3 and 5. Okay, so take question 3. Very, very important part, formation of differential equation from their general solution. They are given what? Y equal to a e to the power 3x, b e to the power minus 2x. Y equals to a e to the power 3x plus b e to the power minus 2x. This is equation 1. This is given. Here also, a, b are two arbitrary constants. Now we have to eliminate AB by after differentiating two times. because there are two arbitrary constants. So differentiate with respect to x on both side. Both side we get here y dash left side, right side. E to the power 3x means what? Differentiation 3a e to the power 3x. Here minus 2b e to the power minus 2x. This is equation. We can write this is equation second. Okay. So again differentiating. Because we have to differentiate two times two arbitrary constants. So again, and differentiate with respect to x, we get on both side y double dash equals to y double dash differentiation. Here as 9a e to the power 3x minus minus plus 4 b e to the power minus 2x. 4, 2 to 4, minus minus plus, this is equation third. So we get three equation. You know, the given one, if you are to be constant, then one time differentiate, another equation, and again differentiate, another equation. These are the three equations. This three, from this three equation, we have to eliminate a and b. Clear? So here we see that in each equation, e to the power 3x, e to the power minus 2x is present, and also ab is present. Okay, so if we get a e to the power 3x, b e to the power minus 2x, value of this, then we can substitute here, then get the relation involving y double dash, also y dash xy, without constants. Constant may be eliminated. So here, from these two equations, if we eliminate this part, then we can get a e to the power 3x, value of a e to the power 3x. That is, if we multiply equation 1 by 2 and add these two, b e to the minus 2x, b e to the minus 2x, plus 2, minus 2, and add. That is, equation 1 multiplied by 2. Okay. Equation 1 multiplied by 2 add in equation 2. Equation 2. Gives. That means what? Multiply equation 1 by 2 and add 2 equation 2. Then we get multiply 2. 2y plus 2y plus y dash. After multiplication, add 2 here. 2a e to the power 3x. 3a e to the power 3x. That is 5a e to the power 3x. And 2b e to the minus 2s, 2b e to the minus 2s plus minus, cancel out. Clear? So from here, we see that a e to the power 3x equals to 2y plus y dash upon 5. From here, a e to the power 3x is equals to this upon 5. Okay? Also, just eliminate this. How can we eliminate this? Just multiply by it first by 3 and subtract from second. Clear? Or we can suppose multiply it by 3 and from it subtract this. Also, equation 1 multiplied by 3 minus equation 2 gives. Clear? What? Multiplying it by 3 and then from this subtract this. So 3y minus y dash, 3y minus y dash left side. Here 3a it is equal to 3x, minus of this cancel out. Here 3b it is equal to minus 2x, minus of this minus plus plus 3 plus 2 5, 5b e to the power minus 2x. So from here we can get what? B to the power to, b to the power minus 2x equals to 3y minus y dash, 3y minus y dash upon 5. Clear? So now we get what? A equals to this, a to the power 3x equal to this, and b to the power minus 2x equal to this. Now substituting these two value in equation third, here and here. Substitute the values of a e to the power 3x and b e to the power minus 2x in equation third. In equation third, this here and here. Okay, so we will get what? This in place of this. So y dash, y double dash equals to 9 of this 2y y dash, 2y plus y dash upon 5 plus 4 b to the minus 2x, this 3y minus y dash upon 5. So in this equation a and b are eliminated, and now simplify it, we can get differential equation. Okay, so y dash double dash equals to what? Here 5, in both places are 5, so 5 y double dash, you can write 5 y double dash, 5 is here, right, common, 9, 18 y, 9 into 2, 18 y plus 9 y dash plus 12 y minus 4 y dash. Clear? So this 5 y dash, 5 y double dash, here 9 minus 5. 4, 5 y dash. So minus 5 y dash and 12 and 18, 31. So minus 30 y is equals to 0. So this is differential equation. This is our required differential equation without A. Okay, so you can tell you the answer also here. So y double dash minus 5 5 6 6 0. Okay, you can divide by 5, so finally you can get y double dash minus y dash minus 6 y equals to 0. So this is differential equation or solution. Okay, so what is the method? Right, given equation, if there are two constant, two times we require differentiate, and then you can get also another two equation, three equation. Now set or adjust from these three equations and get a relation without constants. So eliminate arbitrary constants from these three equations, you can get solution. Okay. Now consider on equation 4, y equal to just question 4, just I will give hint how can you solve it. Y for question 4, y equal to e to the power 2x a plus bx. y plus 2 e to the power 2x a plus bx. Here also two constants a and b. So two time differentiation. First time differentiation y dash equals to what? You can get. How? Just e to the power 2x into differentiation of this what? B. As it is, differentiation of this a 0 b into xx plus differentiation e to the power 2x e 2 to the power 2x into a plus bx. This is equation 2. And also third, again, but you can simplify it. Y dash equals to what? E to the power 2x b, e to the power 2x b, 2 e to the power 2x bx. So here, just we can write like this, e to the power b e to the power 2x. E to the power 2x outside and b plus 2a plus 2bx. This is equation. Clear? E to the power 2x is common. Then b plus 2a plus 2bx. Clear? Now from these two equations, we can see that from this two equation, here y dash equals to what? E to the power 2ax b plus 2 times of what? Or we can write after multiplication here b e to the power 2x plus 2 e to the power 2x a plus bx. Okay, 2 common. So a plus bx and e to the power 2x. So this quantity is equals to what? Also present here. Clear? Also present here. So multiply it by 2. Multiply it by 2 or we can write this in place of this. So y dash equals to b e to the power 2x plus 2y in place of this y. This is equals to y. So y dash minus 2y equals to b to the power 2x. This is our equation 2. Now one time more differentiation we require. So this 2 again differentiate. Here differentiate and here differentiate what? Y double dash minus 2y dash differentiate. Here b 2b e to the power 2x. Equation third. Now we can put b to the power 2x here. So this is equals here. By using these two equations, 2 and 3. By using these two equations, we can eliminate b to the power 2x. B to the power 2x. Because b to the power 2x, b to the power 2x, same quantity. So in place of here, we can write like this. So y double dash minus 2y dash equals to y dash minus 2y times 2. So this is a bunch of equation. So complete it in your copy. Okay. So this is question 4. 5 is also equal to 5 what? E to the power x, a cos x plus b sin x. Y equals to 5. Y equals to e to the power x, a cos x. E to the power x, a cos x plus b sin x. Plus b sin x. This is given. Okay. We have to form differential equation. So here also two arbitrary constants are present, a and b. So we have to differentiate how many times? Two times. So this is equation 1. This is equation 1 given. One time differentiate what? Y dash equals to, here you can get value e to the power x as it is and its derivative is what? Minus a sin x, no, e to the power x, same. How if suppose product of the function, yeah? So first function as it is, differentiation of second, minus a sin x plus b cos x and differentiation e to the power x, e to the power x, and as it is. A cos x plus b sin x. This is our second equation, but it can be combined. How? Here cos cos a b. So we can write like this now. Y dash equals 2 to the power x. In both equations are present. Here a cos x, b cos x. So a plus b cos x. Minus sign, with minus sign, minus taking common suppose. So a minus b. A minus b sin x. So this is equation 2. We can write. This is equation 2. Again differentiate it. Because one time more differentiation. So again differentiate it. Y double dash equals to the power x. Same. That is our x. Just differentiate. Just like this in previous questions. Then we can get what? We can get a combination of just like a cos x, b sin x in plus or minus. So for equation first and equation first, second and third. There will be three equations. And we can see that after here differentiation, you can get a result just like e to the power x com in bracket this type of equation with different sign. So combine these two equation and use this, then you can eliminate AB and you can get the result. Okay, complete it. Clear? Very simple. Just like differentiation, it's e to the power x, e to the power x. Differentiation of this, what? Minus a plus b sin x. Here sin minus a minus b cos x. Similarly put here, then combine it, you can get here in a simplified form. Then use this equation and this equation, add up and use this second, then you can eliminate AB. So get, you can get also equation. Okay, now question 6. Form the differential equation of the family of parabolas having vertex at origin and the axis along to positive y axis. Okay, so in this type of questions you have to identify what is our general solution or equation of family of curve. Because solution of differential equation always represents family of curves, that is solution, general solution. So general, what is the general solution? Will be the general solution. In words, here write, from the differential equation of the family of curves touching, sorry, not parabola, sixth question. Family of circles touching the y-axis at origin. Family of circles means, we know the general solution represents always family of curves. It's a differential equation. Okay? It's a differential equation we have to find. So here, family of circles touching y-axis at origin. So what? Circle touching y-axis at origin. Family of circles. We can write like this. This circle touch, also this circle touch, also this circle touch, also this circle touch, also this circle touch. That means what? This circle's center at what? Center at what? On x-axis. So take left. Center of circle is what? A zero. This is A zero. A zero. Then A may vary circle to circle. A vary circle to circle. So family of circles touching always. If touching always y axis, that means radius is equals to also A. Let center of circle is this and radius is A. Then the equation of circles which touches y-axis at origin is given by what? A0 is center, origin is this, radius is A. So what? X minus A square plus Y minus 0 square equals to A square. That is what? X minus A square plus Y square equals to A square. You can solve it. X square minus 2AX plus A square plus Y square equals to A square. Now after solving we get X square plus Y square equals to 2AX. A square cancel. A square cancel. So minus 2AX, take right hand side. So this is our family of curves. And from here, from this equation, we have to form a differential equation. Differential here, one constants are there. So one time differentiate. So differentiate with respect to x, we get what? 2x plus 8, 2y and y dash, because 2y divided by x, y dash equals to 2a. Now from this two equation, we have to, it can be simplified like this, y dash equals to a. From 1 and 2, we can eliminate a, put the value of a here. So from, or put the value of A from 2 in 1, we get A equals to what? X plus Y, Y dash here. X square plus Y square equals to 2X, A equals to X, Y, Y dash. So this is equals to what? We get just like this, x square plus y square equals to 2x square plus 2xy y dash. So we can write 2xy y dash minus plus 2x square minus x square minus y square equals to 0. So we get just like this, what? 2xy y dash, here x square minus y square equals to 0. So this is our differential equation. Okay, so we can see 2xy y dash plus x square equals to y square. Okay, x square minus y square equals to 2xy y dash, 2xy y dash, sixth question. Clear? Very simple. First of all, we have to identify what will be the family of curves. So family of curves is this, contain one arbitrary constants. So differentiate one time, we get like this. Now from 1 and 2, we have to eliminate A. So put the value of A here, we can get this relation. So this is required differential equation of this family of curves. Okay, question 6. Now similarly, we can solve all the questions given here. Similarly, you can solve 7. Question 7, what? Question 7? Question 7 is, form the differential equation of family of parabola having vertex at origin and axis along positive y-axis. So, vertex origin, axis as positive y-axis. This is the parabola. Okay, axis along positive y-axis. This type of parabola, you know, what? X square equals to for a while if 0A is vertex. Okay. So having vertex at origin, here vertex, focus. Okay. So this type of parabola. So our family of curves is what? X square equals to 4ay. This is equation 1. Just write. And here also one constant involved. So one term differentiate. Differentiate one term. Okay. So 2x equals to what? 2x equals to 4ay dash. 4ay dash. So here what? X equals to 2ay dash. Now we can eliminate a. From here a equals to what? A equals to x by 2y dash. Equation 2. From this two equation we can eliminate a. From 1 and 2. From 1 and 2 a equals to x square equals to 4 y into a means x upon 2 y dash. So we can write how 1 x cancel 2 y dash. So here y dash is equals to y dash is here x y dash from 1 x cancel x y dash equals to 2 y. 1 x cancel, so 2 y is here, y dash is here x y dash. So this is differential equation x y dash minus 2 y equals to 0. So you can see the answer 7 x y dash minus 2 y equals to 0. X y dash minus 2 y equals to 0. This is differential equation. Very simple. So just identify what is the family of curves. One constant, one term differentiate, that eliminate between this two equation. Yeah, this is differential equation. Okay. Similarly, question 8. Okay. Question 8. 8 is what? Question 8, family of curves. Question 8. You see what? Form the differential equation of family of ellipse having foci on y-axis and center at origin. Means this. This is because foci on y-axis. So here and here foci. So this is 0, A. This is B, 0. Just like this is B, this is A, this is A. Because vertical, center, this is center. Okay, at origin. And having foci on y-axis. Foci on y-axis, here and here. Clear? This is A distance, this is B distance, focus is here. So its equation is what? Family of curves of ellipse is ellipses is what? X square upon B square minus Y square upon A square equals to 1. Ellipse. X upon this side, this, and this is y. Great. Here a, b is greater than, so this x square by b square plus y square by a square. Why? Because a is here, b is here. So x square by b square plus y square by a square equals to 1. This is our curve. Here, how many constants are there? Two constants. So we can find two times differentiation. First time, just like I will give hint only. Okay. Here, first time differentiate 2x upon b square plus 2yy dash upon a square equals to 0. Equation 2. Not equation 2, you can write one time, first time differentiation. 2xy. Okay, first time differentiate. What? 2y dash. Okay, see here, like this, 2 cancel. So x upon b square plus y dash upon a square equals to 0. This is equation 2. Now again differentiate it. Again differentiate. X differentiation x 1. So 1 upon b square equals plus here 1 upon a square. Differentiation of y dash with respect to x. So y as it is, y dash differentiation y double dash plus y dash and y dash upon a square equals to 0. This is equation 3. Now see from here, 1 by b square equals to this negative of this. So you can put the value 1 by b square here. So x into 1 upon b square in place of 1 upon b square minus of this. So minus of this means denominator having a square, here also a square. So take common a square and a square may be cancelled out. And you can get solution by simplifying. Clear? So from 1 to 3, that is this and this. Here 1 by b square, put value of 1 by b square here, then cancel out a square, then you can get differential equation. Okay, so this is all the question 8. 9 is also, see, from the differential equation having family of hyperbolas having foci on x axis and center at origin. You know hyperbola, same questions, just same equation will be what? Family of hyperbolas. What? 9. X square upon a square minus y square upon b square equals to 1. Okay. Hyperbola like this. Clear? Equation is this. Same process. One time differentiate, you can get 2x by a square. And again differentiate, you can get 1 by a square, value of 1 by a square. Put this value in here and cancel out b square and you can get the result. Clear? Question 9. So complete it in your copy. Okay. So same questions. Just like 9. Just identify the family of curves. Here x square by a square minus y square by b square. Now, question 10. Form the differential equation of family of circles having center on y-axis and radius 3 units. This. Question 10. Family of circles is given by, very simple. Because here what? Center on y-axis and radius 3. Center on y-axis means we can take center like this. Here 0, x, value of x is 0 in this line. And another point, b, this is b. And radius is 3 units. That is, suppose this distance is 3. Then this is circle. B will vary, circle will vary. This will give, just like this is 3, B will vary, circle may be here, circle may be here, circle may be here, circle may be here, but radius 3. So what? X minus 0 square plus y minus b square equals to 3 square. This is circle equation. So we get what? X square plus y minus b square equals to 9. This is family of curves. Here only one arbitrary constant is b. So one time differentiate. Differentiate one time what? 2x plus here 2y minus b and differentiation of y minus b y dash. B 0 is right side. 0. So here, from here we can get what? 2 to cancel, x plus y minus b, y dash equals to 0. So y minus b equals to, we can find y minus b equals to what? Y minus b equals to minus x upon y dash. We get this. Okay, so equation 2. So two equations. So y minus b, put the value of y minus b here. So from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, what? X square plus minus x upon y dash square equals to 9. Now solve it, you can get result. Clear? 10. You can get differential equation. Okay. Similarly, there are two questions, 11 and 12, objective type questions. First question, 11. What is 11? So, here, 11 is, which of the following differential equation has this as a general solution? Y equal to c1, y equal to c1 e to the power x plus c2 e to the power minus x. This is general solution of which equation? So, this is, there are two arbitrary constants. So, this is equation 1 and one time differentiate. So, here what? c1 e to the power x minus c2 to the power minus x, equation 2, and again differentiation y double dash equals to what? c1 e to the power x minus minus plus c2 e to the power minus x, equation 3rd. This and this are same, so y double dash equals to y, that is what? Y double dash minus y equals to 0. What? Y double dash minus y equals to 0? b is the answer. Okay, so this is the answer. What? d2y upon dx square minus y equals to 0. This is B answer. Similarly, question 12 you can solve. This was the question 11. So, question 12 you can also solve. How? Question 12. So, here which of the following differential equation has y equal to x as a of the particular solution? Y equal to x? Nothing, any constant is here. Y equal to x? Or there are four differential equations given A, B, C, D. Okay, A, B, C, D, 12 questions. Y equal to X is a solution of which equation? It is solution. So, very simple. So, equation A, B, C, D involve what? Second order derivative, first order derivative also and X, Y. So, just we have to check by putting first order derivative, second order derivative and value of Y in each of equation. And which satisfies this? So, for that, y equal to x, this one time differentiate dy by dx equals to 1 and again differentiate d2y by dx square equals to 0. So, y dy by dx, d2y by dx square. Just put all these three values in each equation in A, B, C, D and check which equation is satisfied. C is satisfied. I think C is satisfied. Okay. Just put all these three values in each of the option A, B, C, D. And which equation is satisfied? Equation C. Okay. Is satisfied. So that is the solution. So this was the complete discussion and solution of exercise 3.9.3. So you have to send me at least 3 to 4 questions. Solution of at least 3 to 4 questions as it will be assigned to me for your attendance for today's class. Okay. So do it completely in your copy and send me for attendance. Okay.